What is going on, guys? Before even starting this custom, we are going to be cleaning our brushes with the new airbrush cleaner that Angelus has recently came out with. We're going to be testing it out in this video. From the looks of it, I mean, I think it did a good job. It didn't get all the paint out, but in my opinion, it's still a good product. So what we're doing here is just the normal acetone, cleaning the shoe, getting all the factory adhesive and paint off of the shoe. Now before we spray the primer, we are going to be taping off all the shoes that we don't want the primer paint to get on, and that's basically everywhere except for where the glossy parts are. Now we are taking our primer and we're going to be spraying it onto the shoe. We are going to be doing 2 to 3 coats with drying times in between. Now that our coat is dry, we are going to be taking our flat black and our GAC 900 and we're going to be mixing a 50-50 ratio to dye the sock liner. Now all we will be doing is taping off the midsole where we don't want to get the paint on, and we just want to make sure it's a good bond against the midsole and the tape so that way no paint leaks through. All she cares about is money in the city where she's from. Her intention is the paper, she don't need no fucking love. She's spilling all this liquor trying to. Now we're going to take our red mixture and apply it onto the shoe. Our red mixture consists of red, chili red, and varsity red. I don't know if you guys can see how I have the whole shoe outlined. If you do that, your custom looks a lot cleaner and it just makes it look like it came from the factory, if that makes any sense. Now we are going to be applying our flat black to the outside part of the shoe, if that's how I explain it. You want to do a few layers just to make sure that there's no white and that it looks just clean and it stays on there. Now that that is done, we're going to be doing the most crucial part of this custom, and that is the center line. It is difficult, but then again, it's not difficult. It's just the leaking through the tape is the most annoying part of this custom. But other than that, you should really be able to eyeball it and fix it up if you need to with white paint. So now let's just enjoy the rest of the video. But stay tuned towards the end because that's when the on feet video is going to be.
Guys, this is gone up, Side City come up. She wasn't on a roller, she wanted a run-up. Seemed dark-skinned girls with them light-skinned crews. Yeah, we see you. But she the light-skinned girl with the light-skinned crew.